Welcome back. Now, there's the stream, subscribe, comment, drop a like if you haven't. So, we are on the exciting module. Get things in this video from the internet, but we got busy with other stuff for a long time. We come back, and I guess the project would be a good way to summarize what we should have learned, which we may or may not have learned very well in this project. So today, I think we'll spend time to go over trying to understand what's going to be built first, and then we go from there. Let's go. Project. Amphibians have this specific information about different amphibian species. Knowledge of networking, JSON parsing, and remodeling mail at these data from now. List view. So in the first module we retrieve the data, and then in the second module we display the images using the coil library. Specific name and data description. The UI part is good. So I think I almost reuse this part for a lot of things. Let's draw this one. Thank you. Just do a URL and basic classes, I guess. And this one's the real model. Just gesture between things. You can draw a lot of parallelism between this one and the Mars one. I just had to run the test. I don't know what's happening, but here, you basically do the API service. New model is more or less here. Not too different. The model needs to be updated. But a lot of the stuff is already finished. The UI portion is done. I think we have issues if we cannot run the thing down with it straight from them. Yep, I think there are issues. I'm not in the mood to fix this stuff now. Thanks for watching. We'll deal with this next time. Peace.